the south side of the city. He's on the grind, working from 9 till 9, making prints in the picture shop. He tells me how his father died just a week before, a few miles north of Lagos. How his father was the Oye, oh yeah, and he's the eldest son, so one day,
oh yeah,
he's gotta go back and claim his rightful crown. But in the meantime,
you hustle to live, we hustle to live, I hustle to live, hustle to live.
This is for the man in the long white robe with the Holy Quran all day in his little box between the barber and the chicken shop. He sells watch bands and batteries, phone cards and accessories. I pass and see him praying on his hands and knees.
Make some.
He says all he wants is to make some, not a lot, just enough, so he can go back home and build a big house. Live like a king. Working in the nursery, working her body to the bone, but then she has to suffer the love when she gets home. She's saving her money, she's working on a dream. She has her heart in the islands and she can already feel the breeze. One day she's gonna go back, she's gonna build a house by the sea, grow old in the sunshine,
grow old like the trees.
But in the meantime,
hustle to live, we hustle to live, I hustle to live,
in the meantime,
hustle to live, hustle to live.
So to live.